Morning, Kate. Here we are at Flat Rock. Round three.
Yep.
2023.
Mm-hmm.
We missed round two, so. Did you walk the track yesterday?
Yep.
How was it?
It was great.
Okay. You been practicing a little bit?
Yep.
Okay. You got your bike all shined up?
Yep.
Got it running good?
Kind of.
You been cleaning the carburetors and checking the chain and cleaning the chain and what have you been doing? Oh, you haven't been doing any of that. I've been doing that. Okay. All right. Well, I hope you have a good race. Have fun out there.
Okay. See you on the track.
Keep it moving up the hill. Boom. Yeah.
watch. 30 seconds.
Make sure you watch down up here, okay? Drops that flag. Fire it up. Get it in gear. Ooh, it's really quiet.
10 seconds. He's all confused.
Pass some of these 50s, okay?
Okay, it'll be easy, especially for that little
30 seconds.
Yeah. She's going to first race, maybe, huh?
Yeah, okay.
I'll try to help her out as much as I can.
Okay.
I think Perry had her to the hill already.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to run to that hill as soon as you take off, okay?
Okay.
And then I'm going to go over there.
50.
And then the rest of the time, I'm going to act like an orangutan in the woods, swinging from vines and stuff, trying to catch you. Someday if you want to.
Yeah.
That row right there. It's about to take off.
Hey, go get him, girl.
Thanks. Hey, girl. Good job.
50.
Go for it.
That's the plan. Keep the bar straight.
Yeah, that's all you can ask for, man.
Yeah.
okay?
Yeah. Dad, that way! Don't go that way!
turn on flat. Take off, Adrian.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
all the way down?
Yep.
And one up or no?
No, all the way down.
Here you go, girl.
Thank you.
I got you. Go. Go, go, go. I got you. Go. There you go, girl. Go. Thank you.
some hills.
They weren't so bad as the uphills.
Okay. Did you wreck it all?
Yeah.
How many times?
Probably 5.
Uh-huh. Did you get back up and keep going?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you have fun?
Yep.
That's all that matters. Kept going, didn't get hurt, and you had fun.
Yep.
All right, we'll see you.